All right, I'm here with Casey Camera Boy, Kern County Transparency, Tulare County Cop Watch. Stand on the bus, on the bench. Maybe.
Alright. Compa. Compa.
You're so,
compa.
You're so busy hanging out, man. Oh, they see you. Oh, they see you. He's smiling.
Peace. No, I don't care.
There's a guy in a truck here too. Tell them you're inspecting their work. Say you're from King 5 News. Tell them people have been tampering with the water line.
How you guys doing?
Pretty good, how
you
doing?
Good.
Fresh water?
That's a sampling station to make sure the water's good in the area.
You meet the same requirements, like the levels?
Yep. You guys have a good day.
Thank you, have a good day. Hey, that's it, that's how we get our
nice station. Location?
Yeah.
So no, we'll waste no time?
Yep.
I think so. They haven't seen us yet.
I think this one's not good, huh?
I don't think we
should. I think it's gonna be good. We should get away. You guys wanna move on?
Yeah. We can wait 5 more minutes if you want. I don't care.
Let's try the other one. That one seems more trunk.
Which
one? I know there's a trunk and trunk in California, and they trip. There's the one I'm thinking.
Right.
The one across the street.
Okay, let's go.
So this
person. Hey, is that Jimmy over there, bro?
Yeah.
I think that's Jimmy, no?
That's him, yeah. Oh, here comes a car, too.
I just think that one's Jimmy, bro. I don't know why I have a feeling like that.
Here comes the car, shit, dude.
He's gonna get the Jeep right now.
See, that truck over there is parked over there.
Yeah.
Same thing, right?
There's another gate over there, right?
Yeah.
He's on the phone now.
You see how fast they put their mask on?
Yeah.
And he picked up all the garbage, too.
I think he's gonna come out, bro, because... Yeah,
the hell was that? You hear that?
I never heard of this company. I'm not sure.
I like this little thing, bro. When you run it, that's a move. Take that way.
Did he really?
We're being approached. We're being approached.
He's bringing a truck?
Oh, here we go. Are they coming?
Should we just play Dominic Norton?
Huh?
Should we just play Dominic Norton?
Yeah.
Because
I'll follow you guys. Everett, Washington.
That's genuine.
Hey guys.
What's
going on?
I don't even know. Where do you think we should go?
I was thinking that place that he was talking about.
I know. I was thinking your place.
Okay. Right.
What are you guys filming?
And you know where everything is. So
that's true. That's true. Yeah.
And it does sound real good. So.
And this is the place they sent, right?
This
is the one, right?
You're not gonna respond. When, why are you filming? All right.
Can I help you guys?
Yeah. Why are you filming? Just want to know.
Just want to know why you're filming.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You heard my shot.
I'd love to know why you're filming.
Yeah, good. But like, can you turn it
back
move?
Well, we're actually private property right now, so we can do what we want as a company.
This is public.
You're public.
Yeah.
There is a lot.
Is your name Gina?
No comment, and no, it's not. But we'd like to know why you're here.
Are you sure you're not Gina?
I'm not a Gina.
You have to have a twin sister named Gina. You
not
sure?
Positive.
Positive, like.
So what are you here for?
We're investigating
something.
Okay, can we see your ID for investigation?
Can we see your ID, actually?
Like, what kind of ID do you need? Like, Washington ID? Oh.
So what are you investigating?
I'm not getting my ID.
I'm gonna call you guys to sign
booze
here. Is that true?
Booze?
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 Is that true?
Like alcohol?
Yes.
No, not at all.
No, sir.
He's offering you the ID. You want it?
I don't know what to do with it.
Yeah, I need
that. I thought you needed an ID.
You asked for it.
No,
you asked
for it. I wasn't asking.
Well, your investigation ID purposes?
Well, you need an ID, man.
You mind giving out some ID right now? So that we know who we're talking to?
I don't necessarily need to.
Since you say you're not getting
it. We'd like to identify you just to make sure you say you are who you are.
Sure.
For what purpose?
We need to make sure you're not Gina.
I am not Gina. I don't necessarily need to prove that here,
yeah,
but
so
if you're
anyway, this is a private company.
Yeah, this private part company of is actually under investigation right now.
Okay. All right.
So you guys, you got any IDs you guys want to show? All
right.
You guys don't have to be selling any narcotics here?
No, sir.
You got to turn it sideways. The picture won't come out good like that if you turn it.
Did somebody notify you that we're out here?
Well, we can see you out here, so.
Oh, you can see us?
Yeah, see the big windows? You can see right through our offices.
Over us?
Right here. All right. Well,
can we get your name, sir?
Yeah.
All right, hey, you guys are dismissed. Thank you.
If you call the cops, you know you can get me deported, right? So try not to call the cops. You're gone, bro. That's it.
You got your pictures.
He was taking pictures.
Yeah.
Trying to be all sneaky, though.
Right.
I say let's go.
He did it twice.
Walk the same.
He did it twice.
I say let's go.
I say let's go to the next place.
Yeah.
She has some thighs for days, though.
Big titties, too.